probably give it like a 2 out of 7. Hello, Internet Dwellers, and welcome back to Craft to Survive Season 2. Last time, we dug a hole. Well, I started digging a hole all the way around our house. I have actually gone back through here. I was doing some testing, just a little bit of testing off camera to see how well this is going to work. I think we are going to do the water. Oh, man, but the lava would be cool. All right. So here, real quick. I started getting some water. Now, luckily, we've been having a nice little pond of water right over here that I've been pulling from. We do still have a little bit of lava over there. I may or may not have accidentally covered it entirely with a bucket of water because I almost fell in and died, which kind of is what leading me to do water. You know what we're going to do? We're going to do water. I've decided. I mean, it's not going to stop things from getting in. Ah, this is a tough decision. Okay, so here's what I'm doing. This is kind of an old school method here of being able to, so I don't have to keep running back and forth, because that's what was taking the longest, is running back and forth and back and forth to get water. This is, I want to see if this thing, this technique still works. Do I have to fill that in with that? How do I put that there? I put that there. Do I have an endless supply of water? Or is it too deep? Sorry, so this used to work. Back in the day, you could basically get yourself an endless supply of water if you kind of, you know, this is like a glitch in the game. I'm wondering, maybe it doesn't. Can I, and then if I get that one? Can I get that? Or does it have to fall down? And then give me. No. Give me. Give me? Give me. Dang, nabbit. I was really hoping that still worked. It's not three deep, is it? Hold on. One more try. There's people, those of you who know what I'm trying to do are probably just yelling at your screen right now, being like, you're an idiot! That's not what you're supposed to be doing! It's supposed to be this! Does this go, this doesn't go back an extra block, does it? Like, okay, there we go. and then right there, can I? Ah, oh, did they fix this? Dang, nabbit. Here I thought I was going to be all smart and save me so much time. All right, so what I'm thinking is that maybe we put the water on this side and we'll try the lava out over there. My biggest thing is this is really dangerously close, and if we ever leave here, I am so terrified that I'm going to fall in to the lava. Because I am a klutz like that. So here, what we'll do is let's test this. Let's go. Oh, I need to make another shovel. It's nice having iron, isn't it? That's fantastic. Okay, so here was what my thought process was. So this is gonna be three rows deep, just like that. Now, right now, that's where the water is. This is just blocking it. So maybe we'll go even one more deeper. Maybe we can make it four. So if we go through this and dig all of that out, right? What should, in theory, happen is that then when I go back through and just get rid of this top layer, the water should then properly fill all of this up, should fill this whole gap up, and that's kind of what I'm hoping. No, too soon. Should basically do that, except I wasn't ready for it yet. So then this goes down a row, so we need to make this go down a row. I am not going to do all of this on camera because that would be just painful to watch. So I'm planning on doing this off camera. I just wanted to show you what the plan was. So that way when we all come back, I knew it. This way when we come back next time and it's done, you're not freaking out. I know the way this series originally kind of started, everything was done on camera, but frankly, that's just going to be boring, isn't it? You don't want to watch me do everything on camera, do you? If you do, leave a comment in the comments, but I figure if I can give you the general gist of what I'm doing in every episode, that'd be just good enough. So I'm just going to go ahead and do this. Gotta be almost close to my pathway. Let's just keep on going. Keep on chugging. Was that it? Am I underneath it right now? Let's look. And, oh, great, it's nighttime. Oh, great. You know what? That actually might be, all of it. So now what we should be able to do is, where are you? Okay, that's definitely one of them. But see how that completely fills up that? That's exactly what I wanted it to do. So it's not just one layer deep. It's gotta fill that hole up. Sorry. I know the nighttime music's playing and I'm freaking out right now because we're there we go. And then just there we go. And I'm going to just block that in. Try not to get eaten by anything. See, now we have a nice 4-block deep moat. Whee! Yeah! Yeah, baby. That's what I'm talking about. And get out. Get out, get out, get out. There we go. Nice 4-block deep moat. Fantastic. I gotta get back inside. Okay, all right, okay. There's not a lot of creepers out here tonight. All right, fantastic. Let's go back inside and sleep this off. So that's kind of what I'm planning on doing. Sorry, that was kind of a really just random haphazard. Okay, this has been bugging me. There we go, okay. Ah, so much nicer. All right, let's head back. Whee! Hoot! Inside we go to sleep. Sleep. You don't have permission to use this command, Minecraft. You don't. You don't. All right, so we have, well, we've definitely gotten the fenced off village portion done. And I feel like we have actually lit this fairly well, so I'm gonna just completely ditch that one. But we need to put on, nope, this one. Fill the moat with water or lava. Question mark, question mark. There we go. All right, so that'll be for next time. All right, what do we want to do in today's episode? Because like I said, I'm going to do that all off camera in between episodes. I'm not going to do any cuts in the midst of the episode here because that's also silly. So, but yeah, here, now that I'm not absolutely terrified of being out here, let's go back and we'll just take a quick look at this. Not there, because that's not where the moat is. But yeah, so there we go. So I'm kind of thinking, that's kind of what I was, you know, along the lines of what I was thinking. It's nice and deep. Nothing can get in there, or nothing can, well, they might be able to hop the fence here. So we might want to push this over just a little bit, just to make sure that they can't just get in this and hop out. But we fill that all the way in. It's really just to deter them. It's not supposed to keep them out completely, because if they're going to get in, they're going to get in because they're magical and mystery and some of all that. But I just wanted to, you know, give us a little extra barrier around the outside so that way nothing gets close to the fence. The idea really is just to kind of keep them away from the fence if at all possible. This was our lava pit. We now have plenty of obsidian, which, can I get that with a, Oh, this is just a stone pickaxe. I'm going to have to get an iron one, aren't I? Because that's way too strong for the... Ow! It's way too strong, isn't it? Yeah. So I'm going to have to go get... Hold on. Because I would like to explore the nether. That was something that we never got anywhere near doing in the last episode. So I would like to attempt at doing that. First off, I'm just going to go ahead and tear down my makeshift little house here. And if I can get this to work, I will. And it'd be awesome if I could, because that's just going to save myself so much time. Basically, I was trying to develop an infinite water source. Back in the day, that's what this used to do. If you could place the water block in a certain location and then use those pressure plates, it would actually kind of... It was a bug in the game, and I'm assuming they just fixed it at some point. I just wasn't aware of it. But then you were able to... Oh, wait, I need this. You were able to kind of trick the game into giving you infinite water. And that's what was... It was really nice. It was a nice bug, to say the least. We don't need those dirt. So, no, give me this. I'm going to take this. You know what? I'll leave that because I still got to work on that over there. So let's go see if I can't mine some of that obsidian real quick. My thought is that with the remainder of today's episode, I am starving. Hold on. Yum, yum, yum. Yum, yum, yum. Yes, eat the arrow, Jeff. Oh, one more. Come on. There we go. Okay. Let's go see if we can't mine the obsidian. No, my thought is maybe we'll just finish making the village kind of look nice in today's episode. So. Yep, need diamonds. Okay, that's just what I was trying to remember. Ooh, don't fall onto the lava. Don't fall onto the lava. Well, I might as well walk around, all the way around this. So as you can see, what I did is I laid out what the width of this entire path is going to be all the way around the outside of it. So we have the entire perimeter, first layer at least, dug out. I started digging a little bit more here. And I still have not figured out what's going to happen once we've reached this portion of the map. That's going to get a little tricky. Oh, you know what I did remember seeing? Not the hoe. This one. There you go. A zombie did attempt to climb up this to get to me the other day when I was out running around. So we're just going to need to... There we go. I guess that's not going to really fix anything, is it? Because they're still going to be able to get up here if they want to. Unless we just completely ditch all of that. It's so much work. So yeah, he was able to kind of hop up on there and then make his way around here to get up and around my defenses, which means we almost need defense. Hi, puppy. Do I have a bone on me? Puppy. Puppy. Yay, puppy. Wait, do you love me? I have more bones. Hold on. trees. The trees are blocking me from my home. Okay. Hold on. I got 6 more bones. Puppy, come here. Puppy. 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 Yay. Okay. Will you follow me? Follow me. Don't look at me quick. Where are you going? Where are you going? Yeah, I know. I don't know why you sat there either. Come on. Well, you're my puppy, so you'll follow me now. Good. We have an animal. I have an animal. Yay! Oh, this is ridiculous. Come here, puppy. No. Come on. Come in. Come inside. Yay! Look at that, and the door shut behind you. You're a good doggy. All right, so what are we going to do? I would like to... Let's just plop, we're going to plop some of this stuff off. We have a lot of dirt. That's okay, because we're going to end up using it shortly here. Yeah, I know, right? What we're going to do... I don't need the dirt. Or dirt. Sand. We're going to put the buckets in here for the time being as well. We're going to put this bad boy there. We're going to take the dirt... And we are, we're going to have to go mining pretty soon here. We are incredibly low on cobblestone, amazingly enough. Okay, you stay here. Be a good puppy. All right. So what are we going to do? I know, I forgot the shovel. Stop judging me. The dog judged me. Whose side are you on, puppy? So, just need one of these. There we go. All right, I'll be back. Good doggy. I'm going to name you... Schnauzer. Totally going to forget that name. Okay, so what I want to do is... I've been using this a lot, actually. So, we're going to go ahead and forego this. There we go. And actually, we're just going to... Oh, there we go. Oh, those—that's right. Those were not what I thought those were. This is going to be filled in. I'm going to fill this gap in right here, mostly because I want to, like I said, make this be a another entrance into the house. We will put a door on this, probably an iron door, just make it be a little more secure. But I do want this to be another entrance into my house. We will dig this out at a later date, but in the meantime, where is that at? Let's see here. Let's you know what, might as well just, yeah, we'll just yeah, there we go. Sure. But we'll just go ahead and fill it in about here. I kind of want that to, yeah, like that. Perfect. And then we'll just go all the way across. This is kind of one of those things that I initially thought of doing. And why not? Today is a perfect episode to do this in. Now the question is how high do we go with it? I mean, I don't necessarily want it to go all that way. Do we just maybe take it to here? Take it to the limit, yeah. Mm-hmm. Don't ask. I don't know why I sang that song. Yeah, ish. Sure. Where's my slabs here? And we're just going to plop that there. I almost kind of want just another... Actually, I almost want another slab. Okay, hold on. Let's just dig these out. Because now that we've done that, I don't... Where was the stair? Oh, the stair you dug out, Jeff, just a minute ago. Yeah, that's right. I forgot. But we'll do that one there. Yeah, I know it's kind of weird, that little bit of a drop off there, but you know what? I do use this. I use this actually quite a lot. So this is completely okay. There we go. And I have been debating about knocking this over a row. What? So I don't do that, basically. you know what? Yeah, we're going to do this as well. Just gonna come all the way over here, and we might as well just fill this in too. Should we just fill this in? No, I do like that open area. And we're just gonna bring you. Kind of do this so I don't fall off of it, because I don't want to run across the garden. But in the same time, I don't want this just to be a big ugly brick, and that's kind of what it's starting to look like, and I don't like that. As you can see, I did fill this in between episodes because this didn't used to be even. I decided to do that as well, just so I could make it life a little easier getting around. That's not bad. That's better. And that will fill in. And we will fix this right now, actually. All right, just to fill. Okay, because, yeah, see, I don't like this big, ugly, this big ugliness. Yep, and we're doing this in survival. It just goes to show you how much resources we've already gotten. And no one's ever going to be back here. No one's going to see this. No one except for the creepers that are just wandering around aimlessly. But just kind of, you know, taper it off. That looks good. A little more natural, but still have, like, steps up. Yeah. I'm okay with that. All right, that's a little better, a little less blocky. This, we're just... I don't want to get rid of it, but at the same time, it is an eyesore, so... Yep, this is what I'm worried about in this game. Ooh, this is dark over here. Put a torch there. All right, we are going to. What are you doing? What are you doing? Get out, get out, get out. We don't want your kind here. Okay, sorry. Let's go ahead and just dig all of this out. Right now, we're just gonna make this. I want this all to be cobblestone. Don't want this to be this dirt. I want this to be all nice. We're gonna make this village be the number one village in the area. And then we're gonna go and set fire to the one in the village. Or in the sand. Or not at all. Why would I do that? That's silly. It's totally silly. Here we go. All the way there. No. Here we go. So that is a step there. I don't like, well, I guess we don't need to have this here, do we? Because I could just fill that in like that. There we go. Unless the houses require there being stairs. They don't require to be stairs, do they? There we go. There, see how much nicer that looks? Well, you can think it over later, you know. How many more cobblestone do we have? Oh, we have plenty, good. We're just gonna go ahead and do, yeah, we'll do it to there, actually. Or, you know, they're both right there. Maybe we should do it sooner. Yeah, I know. Maybe we will do, we're gonna, oh, that was the only step I, do I risk it? I have a workbench right there. Okay, hold on. We'll just at least fill this all in with cobblestone. All right. There we go. And just go ahead and do that. And then we'll just, yeah, so these will be stairs eventually. Yeah, that kind of brings us up here a little closer to height. Height? What is height, Jeff? What do you mean by height? And there'll be another one there. Just like this. I'm thinking next time we're gonna end up probably going to do some digging because we are starting to run out of iron, and I would really like to find some diamonds. We have yet to find any diamonds, so those would be all nice things to have. Methinks. What is that? We can do two here. There we go. There we go. And we will go ahead and do the exact same thing on this. Come on. There we go. Do we really need this? The only reason why I've been using this is just to get up and over my thing there. But I don't think we actually need this here. We could probably just completely get rid of this. I'd be okay with that. Try to open up this house a little bit. Let some natural sunlight in. Let these villagers just be able to enjoy the space that they have, you know? Maybe we'll put... don't know why I did that, but, you know, the perfectionist in me. No. I need one there. But not there. There we go. Thank you. All the way down. There we go. And then just fill it. Oh, come on. Fill this all in with cobblestone, just like so. Fantastic. And then, yeah, we'll put, like, we'll put a set of stairs, like, over here. So that way we can get up and go around this. You know what, actually? Just give this a little bit more breathing room on this side. And go ahead and just get rid of that as well. There we go. Get rid of you. Excellent. There we go. That's nicer. We'll just, we'll fill that in. Okay, sweet. That opens up that area a little bit more. There's a skeleton sitting on top of that roof. I'm really gonna have to figure out what stops skeletons from spawning. But yeah, see, like, this is a nice little area. Maybe we'll put, yeah, I know, right? Where were you when you said that? You're in my left ear and I can't tell where you are. Where are you? Oh, that's kind of scary. We're just going to go ahead and do to maybe just to there. You know, just as like a little like path, you know, a happy little path. We could put trees here. I know. We'll put a tree there, and that'd be kind of nice. what else we got here? So everything over here is okay. I'm not going near that skeleton. That's just looking very stoically out into the distance. Hey, what you doing? Stop it. Get away from my villagers. This is my village. This is not where you live. Thank you. You are welcome. Remember this. Come Founder's Day. Okay. So let's head back inside. So, yes, I just realized that I had left this creepily dark. Should not have done that. Things spawning in here. Okay, you know what? Maybe we will. Maybe we're just going to start hollowing this out. There we go. I hear you, puppy. You're in there barking. All the way like so. There we go. And just go ahead and dig all this out. Because, you know, we don't have... Well, actually, I don't have enough cobblestone, so really. Yoink. There we go. And then this will eventually, like I said, kind of just keep going back. I don't know what this room will be. I don't know what we're going to put in here. It could actually be more animals, for that matter. I don't know. I don't actually know. But I just kind of wanted to do that. I thought that'd be kind of nice. That's going to be a problem. Yeah, that's going to be a problem, isn't it? All right. We'll go fix this. Need to make another... Hi, puppy! Schnauzer! Look, I remembered your name. It's like I care. Stairs. Can I, Oh, no. I am just shy. Oh, no. Oh, no. I don't have enough cobble... Oh, I have 24 of these. Oh. boy. Stair. Good. Whoa. Okay. Well, see, now that I did this, now I almost feel like I do need to make this go all the way across. Hey there, Mr. Zombie. Zombie. You are all welcome for that amazing singing voice. Oh, come on. You all know you liked it.